Okay, now we are putting these wires into the hole. If they will go. There we go. And we're gonna hold that. There we go. Now we gotta heat shrink these tubings. Heat shrank both of these tubings, and now it is time to connect the Raspberry Pi to these wires and get it running. So I will do that in the next video, and I will see you guys later. Bye.